weapons of the skull will never be dull. Well, first you'll need to obtain some Stalhrim, of course. And then you'll need to work it. With skill and patience. It's very much like work in ebony. Yes. I'd say if you know how to forge ebony, then you know everything you need to know in order to forge Stalhrim. Farewell, Skull.
Ha! Captain Gjallin does the business around here. I'm just...